The following contest is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, Kerry O'Neill.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
And she's obviously proud of what she's been able to accomplish over the course of her career. Well, she should be.
I can respect that, Michael. She clearly has worked hard to get where she is, but she also has to remember that she has a long way to go.
And her opponents, first, representing the Suicide Blondes, from Glasgow, Scotland, AJ!
Byron, what should we expect here tonight in this triple threat match?
When it comes to triple threats, Michael, you really have to expect the unexpected. Adding that third superstar to the fray really does add a level of intrigue that just can't be found in a traditional one-on-one match.
Tell me, Corey, what should we expect to see from her here tonight?
Well, Cole, my sources are telling me that she's been working on a few new offensive moves. I can't confirm that we'll see them here tonight, but it's definitely something to keep an eye out for.
And representing the family from the Queen City, the Queen, Shannon.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
And Byron, it's almost as if she's literally beaming with pride each time she steps into the ring.
And good for her, Michael, though I will tell you that some of her detractors are mistaking that pride for conceit.
These matchups are famous for creating temporary alliances. Sometimes the best thing you can do is find common ground with an enemy.
And when that happens, the triple threat match turns into a handicap match. Or at least temporarily.
It's important to realize that moment when your best chance of getting rid of a common enemy is with the help of the lesser evil.
Boom! Impact.
Brutal knee right to the face. Lariat.
Oh, what a counter.
Clothesline over the top.
Man. Corey, there are so many variables in a triple threat. Does that make it possible to execute any sort of strategy?
Well, everybody's got a plan until they get drilled in the face. Gotta watch your back. The shot that hurts the most is the one you don't see coming.
Byron, how do you call in an audible now?
Why? She had it right where he wanted her.
That is a great reversal.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
Oh, man.
Stomping down. And she's back in the ring now. Power slam. She steers clear there. Lost in the corner right now. Over the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
just disrespectful.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
She's got the shoulders down. Kick out.
It's way too early.
Ooh-wee.
This might be big.
Stop your opponent.
Suplex.
Perhaps they're going to take the action to the outside here.
I guess you never know.
She's big with the counter. Suplex, here it comes.
Ooh, tough with the suplex.
Thank you.
not what she was looking for.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Had it scouted.
Ooh!
Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, he did.
Up and face first, flapjack. At the off. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
She returns the favor there.
And finds a counter.
That's gonna hurt.
Clocks her with the ladder again.
And that second one seemed twice as vicious as the first.
Setting that ladder up now.
To the outside.
Here we go. Oh, it's so dangerous, so dangerous.
Oh, what is gonna happen here on top of the ladder? Neckbreaker from the top of the ladder. That kind of move makes a statement.
Suplex.
Great reflexes.
Going for the home run.
That puts her in total control.
My. Will it be?
I think so.
How did she kick out? She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she could take.
Stomping, ouch!
showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. There she goes. The shoulders are down.
One, two.
Oh, she's out at two.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron. And look at front. Now taking control. This might be it. She's out. She escapes the hole. Just when it looked like her life was over, too.
A striking blow.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, right to the throat. And here we go now. Working on the leg.
He's going for the cover.
One, two.
No, didn't get it. How this match is still going on defies all reasoning. Up and.
Just disrespectful.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, the knee.
That'll have to extend your leg.
Oh, smash.
Things aren't looking good for her.
Falling into the kidneys.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. She's leaving the ring. What's going to happen now? Oh, so ruthless. Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
On the apron. Oh, and a double.
Incredible height. And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away. Oh, she turns it around. She's bringing the pressure on now.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Uh-oh.
My goodness!
Behind it. finds a way to reverse. Ooh, right to the gut. Oh, what for?
He's on the outside, not in a good way.
Here she comes. Wow, suicide senton.
Good luck getting up from that.
Let's take another look at this.
Penny in predicament.
One, two, three.
She kicked out. How the hell did she kick out?
Oh, saw it coming.
Oh, what is she doing here?
Hung up in the top rope.
Should do it right there.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Take another look back at the action.
Carrie O'Neal.
It wasn't pretty, but a win's a win.